Teenage women growing up with AIDS. That's the life when you're living.